Hi all, and welcome back to our Sims 4 Let's Play. Well, keeping with the tradition that I'm a total perv, enjoy.
Quack!
Boomerang rub day?
Oh, Shabini! Mombek Vikara. Vizak Suiva. Chima Wisset. Garsha Glarn. Yelna Charb.
Epic. Okay, let's see. Completely satisfied.
Oh,
completely satisfied. Day. Nice. Mm-hmm. Yeah, actually, you can even there's multiple, multiple levels of this. Completely satisfied is pretty goddamn good. There's also satisfied, less than satisfied, embarrassing, horrible. Then there's perfect. They're also magical, and I think there is. I think that's heavenly, that's the last one, I think, yeah. So many woohoo levels. I'm such a perv, I must admit. Oh my god, I'm such a perv. Hey, we got two... Whoa, what the bloody fuck? We got two goddamn trees in our backyard now. What the fuck? Ah well. It has been allowed to... play a little bit. Go to work. Hey, okay, she's going to work. Cindy is now going to work. And then we can click on this one. We can say, flirt with co-workers. Hell no, because I'm in a flirty mood. We're going to go and say, socialize with co-workers. We're going to say, hard work. And she is extremely happy because of a satisfied... dude! What the bloody fuck? She couldn't have tired you that much out. Clean out spoiled food. Is that all? Oh, that one. Okay, yeah. Because this one's this one is excellent. It cannot get spoiled that easily. Oh yeah, we got some plumbing things because I fixed this one. I fixed this one and I got some plumbing fixtures. Oh, hey! Finish off that casserole right there. I don't know what the heck what happened just here. Okay, we got a couple of frogs here. We got a striped eggplant frog, we got a leopard frog, we got a ticker frog. You know what, let's take this one, we're gonna bleed it with the ticker frog. And we got another ticker frog. We do not want another ticker frog. We do not want something new and cool. So yeah. Nice. Okay. We are... Oh man, we are so pumped and energized. We're just gonna have him go and do this. Then we are completely ready. And then we're gonna go out here. And we're gonna weed some plants. Come on. Hurry it up. You know what? Let's see something here. We got 350 points right here. So let's see here. Oh, damn it. No, wait a minute. That's the relationship one. Instant large. No, that's not instant lean. I want the sleep replacement. Instantly fills the energy needs. Ah, yeah. Okay, so it was the one I wanted. 50 points more. 25 points. Catch a fish, 50 points. You know what?
Yes.
We're gonna...
Oh, yes.
Go for an energizing jog. Get 25 points. Because I want to get this one up. And now I want to hug somebody. Yeah, well. God damn it. Then we didn't get the 25 points for the energizing jog. That sucks. You know what, we're gonna, after the energizing jug, we're gonna go in here, we're gonna have a brisk shower. That thing that gives us energized and it lasts longer. So, let's speed this part up. Oh, she is, she's uncomfortable as hell. There we go. Now we can go for a jog. There we go. Went for a jog. Exercise to push-ups.
Shwell be.
Nice. Is the next one hip bump somebody? I don't know who I'm gonna hip bump. We're gonna go. Hey, she's home. She's gonna take a shower. Grumpy. Stressed from work. Oh, poor thing. Well, she did get quite a lot. Create a painting, not started. Okay, pause. She's mad as hell. Okay, this one, we should have the 400 points. Sweet. Sleep, we're gonna buy this one. Yeah. Drink. And boom, baby. Okay, go here and weed the plants. I'm gonna take care of this one for you. She's still tense from work. You know what? I have an idea. She wants to take a bath, but sadly, we don't have a bath, so we're gonna buy this one or this one. Hygiene 6, stress release 1, discomfort for these 1, reliability 5. I don't know what that is. That one is good, but it costs 2,100. And we only get 200 from this one. So, that is our goal. That is our goal. Gonna sell this one. We're going to have to paint on the Schneasel. We could buy this one for 800. Then we have a shower, we can do both things in. And then do funds for this one. Yeah, we're gonna buy this one. There we go, but then we're gonna go up and get funds for this one. Cool. Easel's Neasel. And he here, I'm here, I am, oh, I am pumped. I am all green, baby. Hell yeah, I'm all green. One, two. This one boosts energized as well. This one also boosts energized. And this one also boosts energized, but it doesn't, isn't an energized point in itself. So 2 points of energization. And three boosts. So yeah, nice. Okay. Have a bubble bath. Ah, god damn it. Yeah, it still gets this one down, so that's cool. Whoa! We just got a banana tree, goddamn. Ooh. It's not, it doesn't feel that good. He needs help with it, doesn't he? Yeah, probably maybe I've gotten in a bit too many plants. Gosh damn. Do you know what? She's gonna learn gardening too. What, I have an idea. Up walls. Let's see. That's the bathroom. That's the kitchen. We only got 450 simoleons, but yeah, we need it. First of all, we need a cool window for. Maybe that's. Cool window out to the garden. Yeah, but let's do a smaller one. Yeah, that's good. Then we're gonna go in here, we're gonna see. Outdoor lights, but my caps was on. One. Two. Three. One. Two and three. Nice. Yeah, so you're quite gardening skill cool.
Vena arm. Lexa.
Glaby Ponka. Pena Swarbo.
Oh, we're gonna water this one first. Yeah. No. And she's going to bed. Wrong sim I had. Clean with vigor. Nice. Very nice indeed. And now I'm level up again. Damn. Only one more skill to get that one done. Yep. Man, don't they look sweet? She is completely pumped up and energized. Nice. She goes to job in 2 hours.
Sleep charso denoy.
Hey, Finn.
Flagisi.
Oh, damn. I forgot to have her paint on the easel.
Boobrona.
Oh, Yikla. Yibs.
King. Shouldn't take him that long. Yeah.
Aha, Branka.
And she is gone to work. Harvest from 20. Whoa. Ah, okay. F-U-M-E-S. Fumes. Cindy accidentally inhaled. Or fumes. Cindy accidentally inhaled some turpentine fumes while cleaning the community ed room. Would a responsible employee take a rest and recover, or should she power through this? This stiff, take a rest and recover, because turpentine, it can actually harm you quite a lot. Boss, Cindy's boss thinks she is faking it, and she gets a long lecture on professionalism. Fuck you, you stupid son of a fuck. I hate bosses when they do that. Oh my god. Bills have just been delivered to your mailbox. You owe 451 simoleons. And have 84 hours to pay before we shut your utilities off one by one. You can pay using the phone, the computer, or the mailbox. Have a nice day, sir. Should I just bend over and you can screw me now? God damn it. Goosey is fine, yeah. Let her stay that way. What now? Yeah.
Stu Lane.
Two percent. Man, look at my buff arms.
Quam se bow.
Risalek. Tembizi Kubar. Kubar. Spubani. Harfise Hoivoy. Ugh.
Dishbo.
Fwiffa.
Sashe Moo.
Uh-huh.
Kroba se gore.
Yoyim.
Ha ha. Tanova.
Oh. Oh, yes. Salga.
What's so?
Whoosh. Hoi voi! Huh? You beamy. Gulnip. Bolamide. Flip. Barsp.
Bepso. Flaswerb.
Aflibs.
Yibs. Ha, glipsinus.
Plenis yisib. Vul flib.
Hmm.
Nasine pafarbol.
Froba choosin.
Mm-hmm.
Snorbs.
Bibesa. Glaffy. Lazel, Defel, Pana Harnip,
Chabin Durkeem,
Barsip Neebs,
Banuka Doi,
Orsoy, Sabu, Brogi, Yakalau Shub Bretno,
oh, poor Sharp, guy.
Flohane Kampel Espa Scoob,
Deezy, Nobi, Yebu,
ooh,
yeah, Steep Charso Denoy.
Tiba Bamel.
Flagisi.
Trip.
Yeah.
Ooh, Yibs. Kunata.
Vimps Yumba Stoob.
Tropes A Glips a Dar.
Quarbo Bay. Huh. Yabba Warb. Volushoka. Vimishe. Tisu. Kanoi.
Ah, Yibs. Ah, Yabba Horn.
Chabin Durkeem.
Barsip Neebs.
Banuka Doi.
Orsoy. Sibu.
Glora Uchme. Benorv Gorb.
Barsife Yibel Plemp. Norbs. Shemp. Smala Gorbanehi. Pliny.
Hey, that's the Goth girl, right? Yeah, Cassandra Goth. Take a brisk shower. And, watch the comedy channel. She should be home at around 5. She is, and she is tense as hell. There we go. Take a bath. Get all that tenseness out. Vit and somebody.
Dag dag. Dag dag.
Ah.
Arg. Ribna, Fina, Fitz, and Jongi. Ah, Wanu.
Gobi? No beam flurba. Gobi Nushba. Yemi temp Tharbo.
She wants to take a shower. Then we're gonna take. Oh, wait a minute. Now she's sanitized. Now she wanna go her dialogue. Okay, cool.
Flowers.
Am I feeling? I am feeling a-okay. You know what? Let's stop all this. Let's go with this one. Nice. I just realized something. Yeah, that's what I figured. All this lovely food. Gonna sell all the roses. Gonna sell all the snapdragons. And yeah. Gonna clean this one up. She wants to take out the trash. That's perfect with me. Yeah. Yeah, I know, filthy surrounding, that's because of the trash, we know. She's energized, we're gonna play, gonna go and have her paint something here. So she can get this one up. Ah.
Jauna. Ah. Oh, Kabla. Timsy.
There's one to admire. Yay. Sell to art gallery. Nice. Classic painting. Let's do another one. We're inspired. Gives us a boost in gaining levels as well. Hey, level 6, nice. That is a good painting, I'm gonna say admire. That's a last job performance boost, nice. Sell to art gallery, nice. Let's do a... You know what, let's try and do an abstract. Let's see what we get for an abstract. I know we're getting a little bit slow in that, but we can probably squeeze in another painting. Vilpa, Timsy, Vilpa. Berosh, Timsy. There we go. Whoop. Yeah, I know.
Woo! Sarpava.
It's a good one for 324 simoleons. Then sleep. Oh, would you look at this? They are sparkling. That means I can evolve them. Evolve. Not going Surf mac and cheese, cool. You do that, sir. And she is also hungry, and she goes to work in about 3 hours. So let's see here. We can see here how long it takes. It doesn't take all that long to serve mac and cheese. And boom, you get up, old lady.
Yibs.
Grab a serving. Oh my god, look at that ass. God damn it. Down, boy. Down. Down. Ah, there we go. I'm so sorry, guys. But yeah, what can I do? Oh my god, she's one sexy bitch. And with this lovely morning, I'd like to say thank you all so very much for watching.
Crummy.
I catch you on the flip side.